The Collingwood 18 in the 29 grand final was an impressive array of talent, led by captain Sid Coventry, vice-captain Harold Cheswas, Charlie Dibbs, George Claydon, Albert Lauder, passing in front of the camera, Jack Beveridge, Percy Bowyer, Len Murphy, Tubby Edmonds, who kicked 5 goals in this game, Bob Makem, Frank Murphy, defender Westcott, Albert Collier, Harry Rumney, Bill Libbus in the background, Gordon Coventry, Harry Collier, and Charlie Ahern.